I wish I'd told her when I had the chance. I was too afraid.
It is your choice who you tell and when.
When I was a young boy, I was scared of growing up.
You showed me that I'm not that scared little girl in that picture anymore.
I didn't understand.
I feel weird.
I was terrified of love.
I think I might be broken.
There's nothing to be ashamed of, Alec.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You will.
We fought for our place at this table, and that has made us stronger than you will ever be.
But fuck you.
I'm gay.
I'm gay.
And I don't want you guys to think anything different. I'm still me.
And I've been wanting to tell you guys for so long. But it's been really hard, and I've just been keeping it inside.
She said, I don't care if you're the gayest, shyest kid in all America. My son, if my brother. I just want you. I love you. And we are so proud of you.
She wrapped her arms around me, said, don't try to be what you're not.
I love you, however you are.
I'm the same person I've always been. Now everything's just out in the open. I walk the earth with my head held higher.
I got the love that I need. But things are a little bit more complicated.
You don't know how she'll react when she finds out that you're trans.
I don't want you to be hurt.
No, I'll be hurt either way. Isn't it better to be who I am?
I just want you to know that I love you.
And I'm really proud of you. I wouldn't change anything about you.
I just want you to be happy.
Please, my darling. Follow your heart.
You said, don't try to be what you're not, 'cause I love you no matter.
I want you to know that I accept you for who you are, and I love you very, very much.